Hello again, the YouTube.
Good evening.
Still with Alex, still with Kenny.
Yeah.
We just made the Nations Cup, which didn't went as planned. Well, at least for me. Alex got the top 5. I had the top 8 because of penalties. Kenny didn't want it to make it because he didn't felt to do it. So
yeah, didn't have enough practice.
He was our spotter. And yeah, it wasn't a good race for me. I just missed my breaking point on someone. So he's not a DNF, but still got a penalty for it, which is deserved at least.
I'll be happy.
I still want to poop.
Zoki,
Garazatine. Okay. Let's drop my expectation to top 10.
This is a
pretty... Is the match
there's a
just...
Mustang, there's a Viper, there's an Evil, there's another Evil, there's a lot of Lexus. Fuck. Fuck, that will be hard for me.
Yeah.
Lot of stuff speakers.
I had the slipstream on this ride. The best lap I've ever done.
Yes! Yes! Fuck yes!
Jump Alex. I'm shaking. Oh yeah, oh this is gonna be so terrible. You stop.
Looks like my livery.
Fine 007.
Yeah, that's so surprising, this grade.
Yeah.
We've never been that close together in a grid. And that means we will have to race together,
each other, at least. Yeah. It's so terrible at that stop. I don't think I want to overtake Alex because he's so much faster than me on the hill. But it all depends on turn one, honestly. If we get a really good turn one, I'm still going, I guess.
Well, as I used to say, it's your race. But it applies to me, it doesn't apply to Alex.
Yes.
Oh, wow, that livery!
Yeah.
So that's crazy to see the grid from one race to each other.
Okay, map 6.
Yep, map 6 then map 1, guys. Still want to poop, by the way. And that will be on the video.
Well, I had a terrible start.
I won't overtake you in the first corner. I will gladly take your draft.
Yeah. And I won't try anything else.
I don't think I have draft.
You have 2 seconds on the guys behind. Bye, Kenny.
Alex, I won't try anything.
Okay.
Whoa.
Sorry, I messed up.
Yep. One, but not two. Because the guys behind are just catching so fast.
I'll go for it, you know.
They all came back. Oh, heard a bump. Behind. Someone died. Inside. I won't try anything.
Okay.
It's not worth it in that corner.
Like, I'm just holding up 10 guys.
Nah, not at all.
I'm not going.
I won't overtake you, Alex, but I will take the inside just in case. No, he's too far. He won't. That's it. That's nothing.
I'm staying behind.
Last is at 18 seconds. So should we pit now?
I don't think.
Yep, I don't think it's worth it. There's traffic everywhere.
I'm not.
Perfect pit entry.
Where did you exit?
Second behind someone else.
That's what I was afraid of.
On the left.
I still need your drive because the guys behind are so close. But I got it. Don't worry. Now the fuel will talk. As I thought. Everyone were saving behind us.
Yeah.
I hope I won't lose too many positions.
So I had 1 second penalty out of nowhere.
Maybe the pit.
I'm trying to give you draft, Alex. That's all
yeah,
I can do.
Thank you.
Because looks like the guy in front of me took 5. For no reason.
Thank you.
Victoria counter in these corners. At least you have my draft, so you can be yep. safe from the guy behind. Lucky might have messed up. Also, I'm beginning to come a bit back on the Mitsubishi.
I tried.
I keep the inside. That wasn't worth it at all.
Yeah.
And I've lost 5 tenths from the guy in front of me.
Oh, the dive bomb is really wow. He fucked up. I saw it coming.
He scared me.
Damn, I don't have your slipstream anymore and I have a Mustang behind.
Good luck. And it's Garasa, he's a bit aggressive sometimes.
Managed to hold it.
Congrats.
I have put a second behind us.
Nice. He might come back in the third by 2 or 3 tenths, but still not enough to have the draft. Fucking wheel, stop moving. The guy in front tried to get rid a bit of his penalty.
One point 3 seconds behind me.
Admittedly, he's a bit faster now.
I just got one there. This one keeps beating the Mustang too because he has a penalty.
How much penalty, Jomas?
1 second.
Yes!
Yes!
Sorry,
Kenny.
Yes!
2-3.
Oh, putain.
Hey, Dems!
I the man and the guy who fought me didn't get a penalty. But I got a 1 second penalty.
That's yes.
Other than that, I would have been 60.
Congrats, Alex. Well, it's a shame for you.
Yeah, good job, you guys.
But Adams had big penalties. I mean, for 3 laps, he tried to get rid of his penalty during the straight. So I think he had big penalties because he still got 2 seconds. So maybe he did cut somewhere to have maybe about 10 seconds. But that's crazy.
Pretty sure it's on here. 2k5 points!
2k7 for Jaguar. Who would have thought of that? But yeah, congrats.
That was fun though.
The first part of the race was stressful as fuck. I wanted to try, but I didn't want it because it's you. And then Alex tried and was like, don't mess up, guy. Oh yeah. This race, it was a train for the first part, and I thought I would have way more fuel at the pits. And when I see everyone's in 21, 22, I'm like, oh shit, I'm fucked. Even though Adams had 28. 10 seconds for what? He didn't touch me!
Ah, that's why you got 1 second, Jomas. You remember that?
Yeah.
You're like, I got 1 second for nothing. There must have been some lag or something. It sucks.
Honda, okay. Yeah, that's some pretty good points for Jaguar. That's even surprising, to be honest. Of course, Dodge is still first, but
I like how Alex in third place is still getting like more than.